A liger is a hybrid animal that is created by breeding a lion and a tiger. It is the largest big cat in the world and can reach up to 11 feet in length and weigh over 900 pounds. Ligers are known for their unique physical characteristics, which are a combination of traits from both their lion and tiger parents. One of the most distinctive features of the liger is its size. As mentioned, they are much larger than either of their parent species and are often considered the largest big cats in the world. This size is a result of a phenomenon known as heterosis, or hybrid vigor, which occurs when the genes of two different species are combined. This results in offspring that are larger, stronger, and often healthier than either parent species. Ligers also exhibit distinctive physical traits from both their lion and tiger parents. For example, they have the golden, tawny fur of a lion, combined with the black stripes of a tiger. They also have a mane of fur around their neck, which is characteristic of lions. However, their manes are often lighter in color than those of lions and are shorter in length. Ligers also have a body structure that is similar to that of a tiger, with powerful legs, broad shoulders, and a stocky build. A zonkey, also known as a zebra-donkey hybrid, is a cross between a zebra and a donkey. This hybrid animal is a rare and unusual sight, as zebras and donkeys belong to different genera and do not typically interbreed in the wild. The zonkey's physical characteristics are a combination of traits from both of its parent species, and they often display distinctive striping patterns on their fur. One of the most distinctive physical characteristics of the zonkey is its coat. Like zebras, zonkeys have a striped pattern on their fur, although the exact pattern can vary depending on the individual animal. Some zonkeys have more prominent stripes, while others may have less noticeable stripes that are more similar to those of a donkey. The stripes on a zonkey's coat are a result of the combination of the dominant striping genes from the zebra and the recessive, solid color genes from the donkey. In terms of body shape and size, zonkeys are often larger and more robust than zebras, but smaller and more compact than donkeys. They have a strong, sturdy build and are known for their athletic ability and endurance. Zonkeys are also highly intelligent animals and are capable of learning quickly and adapting to new environments. Despite their unique appearance and abilities, zonkeys are not a naturally occurring species. They are the result of captive breeding programs, where zebras and donkeys are brought together for the purpose of breeding. These breeding programs are often carried out in zoos, wildlife parks, and wildlife reserves, where the animals can be closely monitored and protected. A wolfin, also known as a wolfin, is a hybrid animal that is created by breeding a bottlenose dolphin and a false killer whale. These two species are closely related, and they are able to interbreed and produce offspring. The wolfin is a rare and unusual hybrid animal that is known for its unique physical characteristics and behavior. One of the most distinctive physical characteristics of the wolfin is its size. Wolfins are generally larger than bottlenose dolphins and smaller than false killer whales. They typically reach lengths of 6 to 8 feet and can weigh between 600 to 800 pounds. They have a streamlined body shape that is adapted for swimming and are known for their athletic ability and endurance. Another distinctive characteristic of the wolfin is its coloration. Like bottlenose dolphins, wolfins have a light gray or beige coloration, with a slightly darker shade on their back. They also have a dorsal fin that is similar in shape to that of a bottlenose dolphin, although it is often slightly larger. A growler bear, also known as a pizzly bear or a nanyalak, is a hybrid animal that is created by breeding a polar bear and a grizzly bear. These two species are not typically found in the same habitats and do not interbreed in the wild, but they can interbreed in captive environments, such as zoos and wildlife parks. The growler bear is a relatively recent hybrid, with the first known specimen being reported in 2006. One of the most distinctive physical characteristics of the growler bear is its size. Growler bears are generally larger than grizzly bears and smaller than polar bears. They have a stocky build and a thick layer of fur, which helps them to conserve heat in cold environments. They also have long claws, which are used for hunting and digging. Another distinctive characteristic of the growler bear is its coloration. Like polar bears, growler bears have a white or cream-colored fur, while like grizzly bears, they can also have a brownish or golden-colored fur. They also have a distinctive hump of muscle on their shoulders, which is used for digging and breaking through ice. A beefalo, also known as a cattalo or a beefalo cattle, is a hybrid animal that is created by breeding a domestic cattle and an American bison. This hybrid animal is a result of intentional crossbreeding and was created as a way to combine the best qualities of both species. The beefalo was developed in the late 19th century as a way to produce a hardier, more resilient animal that could better withstand the harsh conditions of the western frontier. One of the most distinctive physical characteristics of the beefalo is its size. Beefalos are generally larger and more muscular than domestic cattle, with a sturdy build that is well suited for life on the range. They have a distinctive hump of muscle on their shoulders and a thick, shaggy coat of fur that helps to protect them from the elements. A yak hollow is a hybrid animal that is created by breeding a domestic yak and an American bison. This hybrid is not a commonly known breed, but it combines the unique characteristics of both parent species to create an animal that is well suited for life in harsh, cold environments. One of the most distinctive physical characteristics of the yak hollow is its size. Yak hollows are generally larger than domestic yaks and smaller than American bison. They have a stocky build and a thick layer of fur, which helps them to conserve heat in cold environments. They also have long, curved horns that are used for defense and foraging. Another distinctive characteristic of the yak hollow is its coloration. Yak hollows can have a variety of different color patterns, but they are typically dark brown or black, with a shaggy coat of fur that is longer and thicker than that of either parent species. They also have a hump of muscle on their shoulders, which is used for digging and breaking through ice. A llama is a hybrid animal that is created by breeding a male dromedary camel and a female llama. This hybrid animal was first created in the 1990s by scientists in Dubai, United Arab Emirates as a way to combine the best qualities of both species. The llama is considered to be the world's first successful interspecific hybrid between a camel and a South American mammal. One of the most distinctive physical characteristics of the llama is its size. Llamas are generally smaller than dromedary camels and larger than llamas. They have a distinctive hump on their back, like camels, but are also known for their soft, fluffy fleece, like llamas. They also have long, curved necks and large, expressive eyes, which give them a unique and distinctive appearance. Savannah cats are a breed of domesticated cat that is created by breeding a domestic cat and a serval, a wild African cat. Savannah cats are known for their distinctive appearance and their unique personality. They are considered to be one of the largest breeds of domesticated cat, and they have a reputation for being intelligent, energetic, and sociable. One of the most distinctive physical characteristics of Savannah cats is their appearance. Savannah cats are tall and slender, with long legs, large ears, and a distinctive pattern of spots and stripes on their fur. They typically weigh between 15 and 30 pounds and can grow up to 20 inches in length. They are also known for their unique tear stripes that run from the corners of their eyes down the sides of their nose.